Nearly 5 years after a deadly crash at the Hoboken terminal, NJ Transit reaches a settlement in lawsuits that have been filed. 34-year-old Fabiola Bitar de Croon was standing on the platform when the train failed to stop and crashed. She was hit by falling debris and killed. More than 100 people were injured. Lawsuits were eventually filed by de Croon's family and several others who were injured. Each settlement was worth more than $500,000, but specific amounts were not given.